Hello everyone, today we are going to see how to make a single chain rainbow loom bracelet. To make it you will need our rainbow loom bands. You can take any color, you can choose one or two. I've took rainbow colors, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple and pink. And to make it we'll need this tool. If you don't have this, you can use your fingers or you can take two pencils like this, and in the back you can put a rubber band to join them together, and then you can use it like this. So I'm going to use this today, and in the end to join the bracelet together we'll need hooks like this. You can take an S hook or a C hook. If you take an S it will be more easier. Let's get started. So let's take this tool and I'll take my first color, red. So I'm going to put my band on one side like this. Then I'm going to pull it. And when you're pulling, make sure to keep your two fingers inside and just twist them. So I'll show that again. Keep it inside and twist. And then we'll place it on the other side of the hook. So you should have an X shape in the middle. If you have that, you did it correctly. I'll take my next color, orange, and I'll put my band on here. And I'm just going to pull it and put it on the other side. So this time you don't need to twist it. You should only do that with the first band. So now, if you see, I have two colors on each side, red, orange. So now what we need to do is take the bottom band. For me, the bottom band is red. So I'm going to take that and put it in like this. And I'll do the same with the other side. I'm going to take my red and put it in like this. So now if you see in the middle, it should look like this. Now I only have one band, orange. So I'm going to put my next color, yellow. I'll put it on and stretch it like that. So now again, I have two colors, orange and yellow. I'm going to take the bottom band and flip it in. So now I only have yellow, and red and orange are in the middle. So I'm going to keep on continuing this with my other colors. So next I'll take green. I'll put it on and flip yellow on top. So again, I'm only having green, and my next color is blue. So I'm going to put this, and now my bottom band is green. So I'll flip it over on the other side. And now I only have blue. So in the middle, you should see your colors starting to build. And after blue, purple. I put it on and now I'm going to flip the band. If you see on the bottom, your band should be coming out. You can hold the last band and pull a little bit. So if you see, my bracelet is starting to grow. And I'll continue doing this until I have the size I need. So my next color is pink. And then I'm going to start the pattern again. Red. I'll flip the last band in. And next, orange. So you can keep on continuing this. You can see I added a few more colors. I'll add two more, purple and pink. I'm going to take the blue and flip it in. And then my last color, pink. and then purple I'm going to flip it in, and that's all. For me this size is enough. If you want you can continue. Now let's see how to join the beginning and end with the hook. So this is my first band. I'm going to put it inside the hook like this. So I got one inside. So I put it inside now. I need to take the pink band outside now. Now I took it. Now I need to put this inside the other side of the hook. Like this. And now it's done. You can also try this at home and let us know in the comments if it was helpful. Thank you for watching. Remember to like, share and subscribe.